picture of our purple martins. They came in first part of March, and now they're just whooping around trying to find which one they're going to live in, which little cubby. They're trying to find their mates, and in first part of May they'll start laying eggs.